Alright, well, I'm doing the Skyrim helmet, and I decided to make myself an iron sword right here. Right now, I'm in the second stage. It's drying. It's going to take a couple more hours. The sword is extremely wet and sticky still, so I'm just waiting for that to dry, and I can just get ready to paint that. Maybe add some more details. It'll look really nice. I just finished the horns right now. They're soaking wet. And it's gonna look great so far.